I admit it, another hoe got me finished. Broke my heart, oh no you didn't. Fuck sipping, I'ma down a whole bottle. Hard liquor, hard truth, can't swallow. Need a bartender, put me out my sorrow. Wake up the next day and the money call.
YouTube, Octo Gang Record, again on another video, man. And today, we got another reaction video, man. Today we're gonna be reacting to something a little different, you feel me? Well, before this video starts, I got a little story to tell y'all. So, I was laying down, you know what I'm saying? Just got off Fortnite because I got tired. So, I laid down or whatever. All of a sudden, I receive a call. Look at the phone. It's Jerry Mack, right? Shout out to the boy Jerry Mack, guy. I go sub to his channel. He doing his thing, you feel me? But anyway, I look. He called me. So, I'm like, what's up, Jerk? And he was like, I just made the video. You got to go react to it. He was like, before you react to it, do not watch the video. I was like, bet. So he said, just go cut on the camera, record, and react to it. I was like, bet. So this is going to be my first time reacting to it, just like y'all reacting to it. You feel me? So let's go look at the video first. Man, this man right here. But yeah, man, before we get into the video, make sure y'all like, sub, turn on post notifications. Make sure y'all go do the same for Drippin' Matt, man. He doing his thing. And yeah, we finna get straight to it. Alright, man. So this kind of surprised me, but listen, he reacted to Lil Quay hit the block. You feel me? if you don't know what the block is, it's my last video. It's Quay's last song, recent song. So go run that up, man. It's heat to me, you feel me? Let's see what he thought about it.
I can shake your hand. No, I'm not your friend. I don't fuck with rappers. No, I'm not a fan. Damn. Niggas really shoot no accident. I can't make this shit up.
What's up, Drippy Gang? It's your boy, Drippy Matt, and I'm back with another video, man. So we finna do this reaction. Hold on, first, I'm gonna tell y'all, man. I'm gonna say it like this. If y'all haven't subscribed to Octo Gang, bro, go subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Turn on his post notifications. Yeah, that's what I did. You know what I'm saying? I'm chilling in the bed, chilling, watching YouTube. You know what I'm saying? Chilling. So then I see Octo Gang pop up on the screen. I'm like, let me go see this nigga upload. I go to his stuff. I see that boy look quite. You know what I'm saying? I see that boy look quite. It's not like I hit the block. So my boy told me to react to it. So I see a bitch. So I'm finna rant to the RP. Nah, listen, I only listen to like 30 seconds of it. So I really don't know. You know, 30 seconds, they ain't nothing but like the first verse, right? And the intro. So we gonna listen to it. Y'all hit the like button, subscribe, and go check out my nigga. So let's get into it, bro. You 15 or something?
My boy put his big screen too.
I do too, bro. I'm gonna start playing Fortnite season 5 actually.
Anything y'all want, comment down below what y'all want. I promise I got y'all. But yeah, man, let's get right to this Quay, bro. Y'all let me know. I'm in the comment down below. Do y'all like it?
Dude, y'all can't tell me y'all turn out funny as me.
Turn on fucking protection. Let's get straight to it.
Turn on fucking protection. This nigga Quay cut his hair off.
Oh, yeah, Quay did cut his hair off.
I heard
30
seconds, but I ain't
hear
a whole thing.
Okay, let me see what you thinking,
Jerk.
Let me see what you think.
Oh, hit the block, get the block. I secure the bag. I got some things that the other niggas wish they had. You can't go and get the sack, then you fumble it. I'ma get the bag, I'ma flip it up and run
like
it.
He fooled with it so far.
She giving up the brain while I brainstorm. I throw games, do too much, make it rainstorm.
Oh, yeah. Hold on, nigga. Hold on, y'all. My boy said Octo Gang drip too much. You know what I'm saying? I don't know about y'all, but that nigga said drip too much. Y'all know I'm dripping, man. I drip all the time, so I drip too much. I feel good. You know what I'm saying? Range. Drip too much.
I'm back, y'all. Let's get it. Hey man, I'm filming. This man right here. Alright, bro, my fault, man. My pops interrupted me, but anyway, let's no more interruptions. Let's get right back into it.
Listen, bro. I want y'all to comment down below and tell me which was like the best part of the song. I'm talking about like was the hook the best part of the song? Or was the or was it the first verse?
Lyrics.
The second verse, yeah. Or the third verse, bro? I believe it was three verses. Yeah, it was three verses. Tell me, was it the hook? Or was it one of them three verses, bro? To me, I'ma say it. Cause if I don't say it, Octo's gonna say it. I don't want Octo to say it. I'ma say it. The hook? Who's fire? First verse, fire. Second verse.
I'ma say it.
The third verse? We basically done with like the third verse. Third verse is fire. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with the first two verses. Well, I fuck with the first verse and third verse. I fuck with it. The hook was fire. I'ma say it. The beat?
My boy Drip. I'ma say it. This is my guy.
Say you just got your Rolls Royce, you know what I'm saying? You ride down the street, go to the mall, cop you a pair of shoes or something. You know what I'm saying? You just ride around in your city. This type of song you listen to. No cap.
You know what I'm saying? Right, real talk.
You know what I'm saying? Listen up. I want to tell you to subscribe to the boy Octo Gang. He got some of music coming. You know what I'm saying? And you know Drippy Mane. Make a song. How many more? Cause y'all know Picasso. Picasso, I get money win a lotto. Can't kill me, you can try though. I like a lean in a bottle. Picasso did hit the, you know what I'm saying? Picasso was up there, bro. You know what I'm saying? Picasso hit the lines. That little nigga keeps screaming, bro. Picasso. Picasso hit the lines, man. So, I got some more heat. I got some more heat coming, man. Y'all stay tuned. Hit that like button. Subscribe. Drippy Gang.
Busting out the mid, folding them out the sand. I can shake your hand.
Alright, man. I think that's gonna wrap up the video, bro. Man, y'all make sure y'all go sub to Drippy, man, bro. The man doing his thing, bro. I promise you go to his channel. I promise to you, you're gonna laugh. Simple, bro. You can't tell me this is not one of the funniest people, bro. Like, bro, this one of the funniest people I know, real talk. Yeah, man. Y'all go show love to his channel, bro. Run up this video, run up Quay video. My boy at 169 right now, bro. Make sure y'all go. Let's go. Let's get him to 200, bro. Let's get Drippin' Matt to 200, bro. So if y'all watching this video right now, y'all make sure y'all go sub to Drippin' Matt, bro, because he getting up there, bro. He grinding like I'm grinding. But yeah, man. Make sure y'all leave a like, sub, turn on post notifications, man. Because we really doing our thing, you feel me? But, yeah, y'all, how many likes should we get? I'm going to say it. Because if I don't say it, Drip gonna say it. But real talk though, let's get, I'm gonna shoot high. Let's get 25 likes on this video. Let's try to get 25 likes on this video. We get 25 likes on this video, we're gonna be reacting to more Drippy Mac. This man is funny. I know y'all wanna see more of him, so we're gonna be reacting to more Drippy Mac. But yeah, man, y'all, go show some love to his channel, man. I'm out. Bro, like I was saying one more time before we leave, bro, make sure y'all go sub to Drippy Man, bro. This man doing his thing, bro. He got plenty of videos y'all can enjoy, bro. The man, he got plenty of heat, bro. Like I said, let me stroll up. Yo, my boy had 169 subs, bro. Let's get the man to 200, bro. Let's get the man to 200. He doing his thing, bro. Let's go and help Drippy Man hit 200, bro. I'm out.